Hey everybody, it's Jeff from Bulletproof Diesel here. And I was looking at these giant EGR cooler cores. Now these are from big trucks, school buses, stuff like that. And I was thinking it was such a big mass of metal that if we set it up right, maybe we could get it to lift up the tank a little bit as the tank rolled over it. So I thought we'd give it a try. Also, if you have EGR cooler problems, give us a call. That's our specialty. Here we go.